presenting my lovely grandson and his fiancée, Lance and Lena.
I must say, you have a rather lovely house.
And as I laid my head on your chest, I would just automatically just whisper, thanks for just you being there.
Hey, can I help you?
Yeah, is Richard home?
No, I doubt.
Right, can I come in to wait for him, that is?
No, sure, sure.
It's urgent.
Of course. Lena?
Phil, how have you been?
Fine, I hope. Wow, who would have thought?
Good afternoon.
Richard.
Rick. What are you doing here?
Oh, how is the writing coming along, Mr. Writer?
Hardly. It's coming along, you know. I'm actually working on a book, a new book. Just trying to get it published.
Why didn't you tell me?
Time to come out, little one.
I just came over to borrow some sugar.
I deserve a second chance. You're better than me. You're a better man, and I give you that.
Rick, you ran away. You took the easy way out and left everything on your lady and your brother. In my book, that's selfishness.
Kiss me, Lena.
Kiss me?
It doesn't matter what generation you stem from. That is exactly why there is confusion in this house. I try to be hard and assertive, but you always come off as soft and petty.
Soft?
Alice, you always give in to their demands.